when I first came to London, I was only 16, with a fiver in my pocket and my old dancing bag. I went down to the deli to check out the scene, but I soon ended up upon the old main drag. There the he-males and the she-males paraded in style, and the old man with the money would flash you a smile. In the dark of an alley you would work for a five, for a swift one, not the wrist, down on the old main drag. In the cold winter nights the old town it was chill, but there were boys in the cafes who'd give you cheap pills. If you didn't have the money you'd cajole and you'd beg. There was always lots of chewing all on the old main drag. One evening as I was lying down in Leicester Square, I was picked off by the coppers and kicked in the balls. Between the metal doors at Vine Street I was beaten and mauled, and they ruined my good looks for the old main drag. In the tube station the old ones who were on the way out would dribble and vomit and grovel and shout, and the coppers would come along and push them about. And I wished I could escape from the old main drag. And now I am lying here, I have had too much booze. I've been spat on and shat on and raped and abused. I know that I am dying and I wish I could beg for some money to take me from the old main track.